Leodis Forum. Thank you ever so much for coming out. It's great to see so many of you here. Support the local independent business and brands that we've got here.
It all started on Friday evening when I was sat in my room thinking about how to make my dream to reality. I had always had a get up and go kind of attitude. I like being able to look back at my past experience and think to myself, I did it all myself.
Handcraft is not about saving time. It is about spending time in a purposeful way.
Two months ago, I launched my brand Tomorrow, selling bamboo t-shirts with my illustrations printed on top. I've always loved t-shirts because it's something anyone can wear.
I've always kind of been into music, brands, entertainment, helping people that I know. I can bring anything that I've learned in all different departments and actually translate it into an independent that can make stuff happen without the regime of a major label or a main brand or all these guidelines that kind of affect what's going on.
Who do you want to see wearing it? If you could name anybody in the world or you could see somebody in the street, and then think about where do they eat, where do they drink, what do they do?
I care about ethics, and that's the reason I'm doing what I'm doing there. Is that I met some amazing people in Leeds, and I believe in Leeds, and it's just
a matter of a vision to create beautiful clothes that not only look and feel amazing, but are also not damaging to the environment.
How's it going? Which is a fashion travel art magazine, which is currently issue 2. Tomorrow, my story is don't ever let anyone steal your dreams.